pray for everyone here this morning, especially for those who are wrestling with you right now. They believe in you, but they have not surrendered. God, by your Holy Spirit, speak to their hearts, that they might lay aside whatever is in the way and give their life to you, because you can do so much more with us than we ever could. And we praise you and we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.